can one movie change a country?
When I was at graduate school, I learned a lot of very, sometimes, foolishly dangerous things.
I am worried about the future of America, where the Boy Scouts are considered an enemy. People don't realize we have a secular brainwash in our society, a much more efficient brainwash.
Baseball Dennis and the French opens in select theaters on Friday, March 16th.
So what am I going to believe in, the UN?